Nelson Kiprugut Chumo was the first Kenyan and African to win an Olympic medal when he bagged bronze in the 800 meters race at the 1964 Tokyo Olympic Games. Retired from active competition in 1969 and remained with the army as a fitness instructor until 1974. And that's another fact about Kenya.